That's me just going off on my camping trip, Mum. Love you. Love you. See you later. Bye.
Do you know?
Bye. Oh, hey, Max. I need to go and meet Rose and Mary if you want to come. They're giving me a ride. It's okay. Elsa's giving me a ride. And I think Nikki and Iggy and Brandon are getting a list off of Iggy's mum. Oh, yeah. I think they are. You excited? Never been on a holiday with any of my friends before or been on a camping trip with any of them before. Me neither. I'm sure it's going to be fun. I'm glad you're coming, Max. You too, Jason. Anyways, bye.
Bye. Cody, wear the cute dress.
Bye. Oh, hey, Max. You ready to go?
Yeah. Are you?
Yeah, let's go. Okay. Elsa, I feel bad. Why? What's up? I feel bad about not telling anyone about you being a mermaid. I mean, what about Bailey? It's too dangerous, and you're still dating her? Yeah, I think. Okay, just please don't tell anyone. Okay, I promise. Hey guys. Oh, hey Elsa, how are you?
Good,
you? Fine, thanks. Sup, hey Nikki. Do you remember the first time we went on holiday as friends with Emma?
Oh yeah, I remember that.
Do you? Don't you, Elsa?
Oh yeah, that was great.
Hey, you okay?
Yeah, I just miss Emma. I wish I knew who killed her.
Or what killed her.
I'm sure we will find out, Elsa. But don't worry, I bet she's watching over you.
Yeah, I bet you're right.
I miss you.
It will be okay, Elsa. I promise.
Thanks, Mary.
It's fine. Hey, let's go get our room sorted out.
Yeah. I miss you too, Elsa. You're amazing. I hope you know that. I love you.
It's fine. She misses you just as much.
Yeah.
Hey, where's Ava? I don't know. I've not seen her for a while now. I'll be back.
Oh, hey Emma, how can I help you? Do you need a bit of ghost training?
No, actually.
Oh, well, what do you need?
Have you seen Ava anywhere?
She left about 3 hours ago to go somewhere, but don't ask me where.
The camping trip! The camping trip! Thanks, boss!
No problem.
Are you okay?
Ava is trying to expose to everyone that Elsa is a mermaid, I'm sure.
Watch! She can't, or else!
I know, so we need to stop her, come on.
Ugh, fine.
Hey Max and Jason, can I share a room with you?
Sure.
Okay.
Nikki and Elsa, I'll share with you.
Cool.
That means I'm with you, Maisie.
That's okay.
Perfect timing.
Guys, did you hear that?
Hear what?
Elsa, go back to sleep.
I'm going to go see what that was. Elsa? Hey, Elsa. What do you want, Elsa?
I want everyone to know the truth.
It's not nice to keep secrets now, is it, Elsa? They've got secrets.
Really, what could they be?
People have the right to keep secrets.
Didn't you feel left out?
Not that long ago. Only that was the whole thing. That's not right.
What? What did I ever do to you? You used to be so close when we were younger.
Ava, stop!
Oh joy, look who's here to save the day.
Oh, Ava, don't!
Hey, what's...
Elsa.